All people will be able to know that you're of God by one simple quality, love. Love opens the door. Love permeates the wall. And see, you may not have grown up in a loving environment. Maybe some of you here didn't. You really maybe are struggling to understand what is love. Oh, you see love when it comes to Valentine's Day and hearts. You see what appears to be love when you look at movies and romance novels. There is something completely different when it comes to the love that God has demonstrated to us. It supersedes every other kind. Let me just tell you, there's no love like the love of God. When you are loved unconditionally, when you know that at your point of need, God came to you and He gave you everything. Everything that you need and nothing that you certainly deserved. Are you open to His moving in your life? But your words, your life, your attitude, your love. Your life, your words, your attitude, your love. You see, these are special ingredients when we talk about love.